In this film, I'd like to talk to you about the range, engines, and some of the amazing technology that's available on the new A3. Audi use ultra-lightweight technology to build the car, which means it's significantly lighter than the outgoing model. This combined with our latest engine and gearbox technology means that the A3 is extremely efficient. There is a good mix of different engines for you to choose from on the new A3. All have low CO2 emissions, meaning that the A3 is very tax efficient. You can choose from either a manual or S-tronic gearbox, and of course quattro all-wheel drive is also available. The A3 comes in three trim levels at launch: SE, Sport and S-Line. Compared to the outgoing model, all trim levels have even more standard specification. One of the highlights is the addition of Audi Drive Select to Sport and S-Line models. This allows you to choose different driving modes to suit your style and road conditions. The system changes the throttle and steering characteristics of the A3 to reflect the chosen mode. Finally, I just want to touch on some of the amazing technology that's available on the new A3. There are some driver enjoyment options available, such as progressive steering, which allows steering input to be reduced without losing the steering feel and feedback from the road. Magnetic ride is also available, which stiffens the suspension at the touch of a button. There are also multiple safety systems available, like Audi PreSense Basic, which utilises sensors to monitor the current traffic and driver actions and will prepare the car and driver for any impending impacts. The new multi-collision brake allows the vehicle to be braked automatically in the event of an accident and prevents uncontrollable coasting. There are so many options available that it's impossible to talk about them all in a short film, but hopefully these films have given you a bit of an insight into the new A3, a brand new model that we're really excited about.